I am with Butch Kostrava. He is the director of tourism for Marinette County. Butch, why do we need a director of tourism for Marinette County? What's happening there?
Well, probably we're the third largest county in land space in Wisconsin, and we're known as the waterfalls capital of Wisconsin. So we got 14 beautiful self-guided waterfalls that are constantly being visited every day. Mm-hmm. We have beautiful ATVing. We have 600 miles of connected ATV trails.
Wow.
So that's big right now, and we got big walleye tournament coming up in August, the Cabela's National Walleye Tournament. That's happening in August. So there's just a lot to do here. I can't even cover just more. There's camping, there's the parks. You can go further from that.
There's whitewater rafting.
Right.
Yeah, so tell me about the whitewater rafting. You know, everybody thinks, oh, we got to go to Colorado or someplace big for whitewater rafting. And we have it like right in our backyard. Do you have guided whitewater rafting? Do people take you out? What do you have?
We have whitewater rafting companies. There's a few of them out there. There's Wildman Resort is one of them. Cozer's is another one. Thornton's. And basically you go and you rent big canoes, or they have the big rubber boats, mm-hmm. I call them, I guess. And they for the rafting boats, and you can go out with those. But right now whitewater rafting is so big because we got so much rain right now,
yeah,
and the rivers are flowing really
amazing.
Rampant right now. So it is kind of almost like a Colorado flavor of rivers right now.
That's so awesome. And the waterfalls, you said they're self-guided tours, so we can go online. Your website is therealnorth.com.
Correct.
Download the map of where all the waterfalls are. Plan out a day trip.
Mm-hmm.
What's one of your favorite waterfalls you think everybody should see if you only have like a day to go see?
If I had to pick one, I would probably pick Dave's Falls. It's very easy to get to. The trails are nice. The scenery is beautiful. It's like a lot of rock ledges around them. So I think that's one I would go see.
Awesome. Now camping, you have county parks for day trips, mm-hmm. camping. What kind of camping? Tent camping?
It's all kinds. There's RV plug-ins, and then there's regular tent camping. You can pick what you want to do. In the county parks is mainly just a lot of tent camping and hanging out for the day. So that's when our county parks are very, very easy. There's $5 to get into the park, just to get drive in the park, and you can be there for the whole day. You can take that park pass and go to any park you want in Marinette County. It applies for every park, so it's a good time.
Nice, and that's the one thing we all need to have downtime and get outside and enjoy nature, and we have it right here in our backyard, so
Absolutely.
Close. So go to therealnorth.com. They have a lot of stuff there to check out, the maps, all the events, you know, the walleye tournaments on there. And thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.